Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Footage. It's been 3-4 months. I am using OxygenOS 15 v820 ported ROM on my OnePlus 9RT developed by Chippa. Already uploaded its installation and review video. You can find its link in description and in iCard. Such ported OxygenOS 15 ROMs are also available for OnePlus 8 and 9 series devices. The links of OxygenOS 15 ROMs are available in description of this video. Finally, developer chippa released the ported OxygenOS 15 v860 version for OnePlus 9RT by skipping v840 and v850 versions. Today in this video, we will show you how to upgrade your OnePlus 9RT to this latest version, and we also reviewed all the new major changes and amazing features of this update. At the end of video, I mentioned some bugs of old v820 got fixed in this build or not. So without skipping any part of this video, watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Before upgrading, please remove any kind of root applications or magic root from your device. To upgrade to new latest OxygenOS 15 v860, your device must be on v820 build. Download the full OTA package from the description of this video. Now open the OTA section of the settings, then tap on the 3-dot menu from top right corner. There select local install, then select your downloaded package of OxygenOS 15 v860. System will not show you any kind of details of this package, but don't worry, just tap install now button and the extraction of package will start. Once done, tap restart. That's it, your device will boot to new upgraded version of OxygenOS 15 v860 without data loss. Once device reboots, it's recommended to do Trinity engine optimizations for all applications. Let's check out the about device details of this version. In the version section, build number is upgraded to new v860 and SOTA version is mentioned as EX01 v40 p01. Android version is same, it's Android 15. Security patches of this update are now upgraded to latest September 2025. This is a great achievement of our 4-year-old device, which is running with latest flagship series firmwares of OnePlus 13, 12 and 11 devices. Now we will check out all the new changes of this update, including the changes of old v840 and v850 update versions. The first new feature is gradual alarm. You will find it setting in a OnePlus clock application. If you enable this setting, the alarm sound will gradually increase instead of heavy sound when alarm notifications start. Next, in a QS panel, we get the new power menu tile shortcut. By using this, we can quickly power off or restart the device without using hardware combo buttons. Next, under notification and quick setting option for banner notification, we get the option to temporarily block banner notification for 1 minute or until screen is locked. So when we get the banner notification while watching videos or playing game, just swipe over the notification and it will be temporarily gets blocks for desired time period. So we can get rid of from repeated notifications of some applications. We also got the swipe down or a single tap gesture to open the banner notifications in the multi-window mode. Next, for OnePlus camera application, we get the 3 different soft filters. Just tap on this new filter button. Here you get the 3 different soft filters like misty, glowing and dreamy. Next are some new features of multi-window screen of OnePlus multitasking feature. First one is a multi-screen control. Now you can simultaneously control the main application and multi-window screen of another application. You can scroll, you can open links and can handle any activity of both application at the same time. Next, multi-window screen can now be draggable to the bottom edges of the screen. So it is easier to pin the windows at the bottom as compared to the pinning the application on the edges of the screen. Next, some improvement has been done for expansion, minimization, moving the multi-window screen. Especially this new app full screen animation is new and it's similar like HyperOS animation. For split screen application, now we can change the applications to any aspect ratio size. So it will be easier to handle any task of main applications when you want. This is also working in the landscape mode. Next, now we can lock the recent application in the RAM memory by just swiping down. Once application gets locked in a memory, you get the lock icon on the recent panel. If you want to unlock the application, just repeat the same swipe down action. Next, in a phone manager application for app management, screen time usage of the application now displayed in the day and weekly format. So we can easily find out on which applications we are spending our most of the time. Next are some combined features of all updates from v840 to 860. The first one is we can trim and save specific part of the live photos as a high resolution image. Just open the live photo, tap on the live photo. Now select your desired part of the photo to save as a high resolution image and then tap on the export as photo. Similarly, this can be done for videos also. Tap on the edit, then select trim and then select desired part of the video and click export as photo. In the private save album of the OnePlus Photos application, now we can directly share any images without unlocking them. Next, for any folder of private save, we can change its cover photo. Open any folder, now just tap on 3-dot menu and select customize cover photo and choose your desired photo from album and tap on the set as cover. That photo will be setted as a cover image of the folder. Next is very important feature of v850 version for OnePlus Photos application. If you select AI edit option, here you get the new feature called as AI perfect shot. This one is a new amazing feature which helps us to change the facial expressions of human subjects in the photos. Like here in this image, I helped her to add smile and corrected the closed eyes using the new powerful AI perfect shot features. Last but not the least, we got the new OnePlus AI Mind Space. This option is available in the accessibility and the convenience setting. Just enable the AI Mind Space toggle. Now if we swipe the three finger gestures or any content on the screen, immediately AI Mind Space activates and analyzes the content over the screen. And once done, its notification will be available in the live alert. If you tap on this notification, it redirects us in the AI Mind Space album of the setting. There you get the screenshot of content and its AI summary along with tags. If you long press on this, you get the option to copy summary text, or you can edit this summary. Even you can add new tags in this summary. This is powerful tool to generate summary of useful content for students, employees or anyone to boost their productivity. These are all combined features we reviewed in this video from updates of OxygenOS 15, v840 to 860. As I told in the intro, some issues of banking application not working in the new v820 is now solved in this build. So you can use most of the banking and security applications now. Performance of this update is also got improved a lot. It's now very snappy as compared to old versions. So I definitely recommend you to upgrade to this version if you want to enjoy new OxygenOS 15 features and fluid performance. OnePlus 9RT is still alive with this project of OxygenOS 15 by Chippa. And as he told me, he will bring the next big OxygenOS 16 for OnePlus 9RT. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming review of all ported OxygenOS 15 ROMs for OnePlus 9RT and other OnePlus 8 series devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.